Hello and welcome. This is Chandni Nebnani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Homes and hospitals damaged in flash floods in England. Lightning strikes have damaged homes overnight as buildings, including a hospital, were flooded in England. Parts of England, including the Northwest, East Midlands, West Midlands and Southwest, had up to 50 millimetres of rainfall over 3 hours on Tuesday evening. Homes in Sheffield, Sutton Coldfield in the West Midlands and Wirral, Merseyside, were hit by lightning which caused fires. The Met Office warned there may be more storms on Wednesday and Thursday. The Met Office has issued a yellow weather warning for thunderstorms across most of England on Wednesday. While many areas remained dry, cloudbursts affected Beeston and 17 millimetres of rain was recorded in nearby Loughborough in 1 hour. Some shops were flooded and main roads were blocked. The Nottinghamshire village of Ruddington was one of those badly affected areas. There were also reports of flooding in parts of Ilkeston and Cotmany in Derbyshire. Another storm warning has been issued for Greater Manchester after thunder and lightning battered the region. On Tuesday, heavy downpours and spectacular displays of lightning went on into the evening. Flash flooding also caused traffic chaos on the M60, M62 and M602. But there will be no respite from the dramatic weather with a new yellow weather warning in place on Wednesday. The weather alert warns of thunderstorms between 12 p.m. and 9 p.m. local time in Greater Manchester. Forecasters have said to expect slow-moving heavy showers and thunderstorms arriving in the afternoon. Some places will miss them, but where they do occur, there will be torrential downpours. There could be 25 millimetres to 35 millimetres falling in an hour, while some places could see up to 50 millimetres in a 2 to 3 hour period. Lightning and hail will cause additional problems. The thunderstorms will slowly die out through the evening. Weather experts are warning there is a chance some homes and businesses could be flooded with damage caused by flood water, lightning strikes or strong winds. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nebnani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.